I mean, David and I beat the hell out of each other. In order for a fight sequence to look good, like really look good, you gotta really bang it up a little bit.
I got a plan to get us in.
Us?
First chance you get, what are you gonna do?
Put a bullet in the back of my head. He could have killed you already.
C'était vraiment éprouvant comme scène à tourner. Pour Paul et pour moi aussi. Comme on voulait que ça soit un combat vraiment réaliste, on avait tendance un peu à se lâcher, et c'est ce qui fait la force de cette scène justement.
There's certain times where, yeah, you can pull punches and that sort of thing, but it looks better when you really plant the kick in the chest and send the guy back. Or so, you know, we understand that and we do it. There's certain times where you go, like, oh shit, that one came a little hard, but you know, you get a little massage and the next day you go back to work.
On passe un bon moment, voilà, on s'amuse, il y a des gags, il y a de l'action, on se prend pas au sérieux, c'est un film qui va à 100 à l'heure.
Don't shoot my cross!